Good morning, my friends. Here we are again in Palmares de la Ensenada with this family, these tourists that came from United States. They've been having good time here in Honduras. And what's your name?
Jamie.
And you?
Anna.
Anna and?
John.
John. Jamie, how do you like Honduras?
I love it. Stole my heart.
Well, and what do you think, Anna, about Honduras?
It's so hot. It's not cold.
Okay. This is the first time here in Honduras, my friend?
Yes, first time. Definitely not the last time.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
We're already planning our trip to come back.
Okay, that's nice to hear. You went to Cayos Cochinos and the boat just departure right here from Palmares de la Ensenada and came back here to our villas. How do you like it, Cayo Cochino?
Beautiful trip. Everybody needs to do it. Stunning, stunning views. And snorkeling, great snorkeling.
So, what do you think about Cayo Cochino, my friend?
Aside from, so when we were on our way out there, water was a little rough, but it was just raining a couple days before that. So, but it was fun.
Okay, okay.
Both drivers were amazing.
Okay. You made a quick trip to Utila. Utila is very famous because of the school divers, and a lot of people come from different parts of the world just to get the license. It's not so expensive. And over there is very known also because it's a Pali island. They have beautiful beaches, and it's nice. How do you enjoy Utila?
Utila was beautiful. Great scuba diving. The people that we met were super nice, all from all over the world.
What do you think about the food?
Food was good. We had excellent. She loved the tortilla chips. I don't know what kind they were.
Absolutely best ahi tuna I've ever had.
Okay, okay. And tell me, where are you from?
Colorado.
Colorado.
Yeah.
And you, my friend, are from Colorado too? How is Colorado? How is it? Tell me something.
Right now, it's probably snow on the ground. And yeah, it's beautiful. Mountains. But not lush mountains like this.
Okay. This is a green show de España. Es un lugar muy apetecido pues en Centroamérica y mundialmente. También tenemos cerca Utila. Aquí viene la lancha pues ya con la acostumbrada vueltecita antes de partir, perfilándose. Que la pasen bien, muchachos. Adiós, adiós, adiós. Bendiciones. Fantástico. Miren la lancha, qué bonito. Esto se disfruta solo aquí en Palmares de la Ensenada y este escenario fantástico, disfrutando los muchachos aquí van listos para los Cayos Cochinos. Que tengan un bendecido viaje, que la disfruten, amigos.